Welcome, Captain. I'm Vidu. Corso told me we've had a rough day. How about a drink to wash away our worries? Here's a toast to my favorite things. The best collection of artworks and exotic beverages in the whole system. And here's to the stupid separatists who destroyed it all. Between them and that backstabber Skavik, I am thoroughly ruined.
You're here.
The blaster Skavik stole in your ship belonged to Rogan the Butcher. As employers go, he's not the most forgiving.
That's a tough break. I'm sorry.
Feel sorry for yourself. I'm working for him, but you're working for me. He'll blame us equally for this mess. He's killed enough people to fill a convoy of bulk freighters, and now we've crossed him. Rogan bought those blasters to protect his business from separatists. When he finds out what's happened, guess who dies first? The only way we're getting out of this alive is finding Skavik, your ship, and those stolen blasters. I've got an idea of where to start looking for Skavik. There's a guy named Reiki who's an expert on separatists. Problem is, Reiki's stuck behind a Republic blockade. Troops have his village surrounded while they contain the separatists there.
There must be somebody else with knowledge of the separatists.
Reiki's the only person I trust to give us solid information.
Of course he is.
I'm friendly with the Republic commander in charge of the blockade. I can get you in and out of the village. But you'll have to earn that free pass by taking out a few separatists to prove your loyalty. You up for that?
What am I going to prove by shooting separatists?
That you're not one of them. The Republic isn't letting any separatist sympathizers out of that place. Riki's village is running out of basic supplies thanks to the Republic blockade. Things are getting desperate in there. I'll pull together a survival kit. You smuggle it to Reiki, and he'll tell you a way to find Skavik. Reiki's at a hideout in Talaran Village.
I can do that.
I'll send a message so he knows you're coming.
Alrighty. Wait! Yeah. Oh, I guess I can't jump that high. Okay. So you may take out some separatists, huh? This guy won't.
Soldier!
I'm not a soldier.
Oh, you're a civ. Well, still, I can use all the help I can get if you're interested in work.
You paying?
What's in it for me?
The Republic's authorized hazard pay to anyone who'll help. We got lots of money, but we're short on personnel. How does that sound?
Like a deal.
Sounds like you've just found the person for your mission.
Glad to hear it. You look like a professional. We need that. One of my boys dozed off on guard duty last night. Let the fort's stock of medicine get stolen. We don't get that medicine back, them good Republic soldiers are gonna leave Ord Mantell in body bags.
Any idea who took the medicine?
Sleepyhead claims he woke up as the thief was making her escape. Only saw the back
her,
of her,
huh?
But she looked like a Cathar. The Cathar are aliens, sort of cat people that live nearby. Some were driven out of their homes from the fighting. The refugee camp is a good place to start.
All right.
Please hurry. Good soldiers' lives depend on this medicine.
All right. Calm down. I'll go talk to this person.
I'm sorry, Raiso. I don't have any medicine for you today.
It hurts.
I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. I'm sorry, honey. Hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to annoy you. It's just crazy around here right now.
I bet it is.
What brings you to the camp?
Just doing what we all do, working for credits. Today's job, medicine retrieval and delivery.
Sleeping guard must have sent you. Yeah, I saw the guard sleeping at his post, and I took the medicine too. It's no use trying to cover it up. See, I took the supplies to help the refugees.
Okay.
More and more of them are dying every day. The Republic won't help. So when I saw the guard sleeping, I helped myself. But then the Separatists took the medicine from me.
Of course they did.
Now they have it, and we don't. So here's the deal. You agree to bring the supplies to me so I can give them to the refugees, and I'll tell you which way the Separatists went. Unless, of course, you'd rather the Separatists keep the medicine.
Oh, what's in it for me?
What's the upside for me?
If I could pay you to bring the medicine back, I wouldn't have stolen it in the first place. I'm tired of being bullied because I don't carry a gun. If the war doesn't drive people out of their homes, the soldiers come and extort money out of them. Sometimes, someone's driven out of here only to be robbed. Taxed, they call it, on the way here. But they won't suffer for lack of medicine. Not if I can help it.
No deal.
Tell me where the medicine is, or the kid dies.
Damn you, you butchers! Fine. The Separatists who ambushed me fled to Talaran Village. They usually gather at the town center. Have the damn medicine.
You did the right thing.
Made the right call.
Just get out of here! You've
Sorry.
Caused enough trouble.
Hey, listen. I'm here to make money.
Oh no. Where is it?
What?
Oh no.
What the hell are you
looking
for?
Do? What? Oh, what?
It was terrible. The Separatists came to Talaran Village in the night and drove us out of our homes. We had to leave everything behind. We lost it all.
It happens.
Not everyone gets a happy ending.
How can you be so callous? I won't ever get my home back, I know that. But when I fled, I left behind an heirloom that belonged to my great-grandmother. Please, I've lost my home. I've lost everything. But if one day I do manage to get off this planet, I just want to take this one thing. You will get the necklace for me, won't you?
All I care about is my fee.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh, I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Okay. Looks like we got a couple things to do. Take care of. What the hell is that? That's a young? What's a big one? Ah, late. That. the hell is this?
Sogomos, Type Saprata, Kajis, Rais Kiata, Karogia, Gia, Isra, Christai, Dasnia, Sia, Lagia, Ristic.
Okay.
Morsio, Obudas, Mana, Ir Padre, Mana, Narcali.
Sent you here for a necklace, yes, that confirms our suspicions. It is a good thing that you have come, yes, confirm our suspicions. What?
You talking about the same necklace here?
Mas intimas, antifaro jayala,
but karamia. She is a crafty one, crafty and tricky, but you were not fooled, we think.
Daznai as apismasti nis miagas rupas tisar.
This woman you have met, this woman called Oma, is a spy. Yes, we have been keeping both eyes on her. And you're sure because...
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
We
are with the Republic. We are the ones who watch spies. But she watches for the others, for the Empire. They have both eyes.
Rarely is
a communicator that which like a necklace, a necklace that works like a communication device. She uses it to speak to the Empire. Either way, it is proof we need to arrest her with both hands. Do you understand now? So what, you want me to help?
Sounds like you could use a professional.
Irsogomos.
The necklace is the first thing. We must find
it.
Okay. Scavengers have beaten us to this place and taken it. We must steal it back to stop this spying woman. This is something you can do, yes?
Where are these scavengers?
We will mark the location of the scavengers on your map. There you will find the communication device, which is called Naomi. We will compensate you on your return. Alright, okay. Before I do that, let's go finish this scavenger hunt. Take that. Might as well finish y'all off. Ah, you have found it, then. The communication device switched the spy almost called an heirloom. Here you go.
Take the heirloom.
Drei Tag ama confidankas bavanal unguts.
Okay.
Guess I'll be living cheap this year. Great.
Apriskima bavo migra, lia vimes del warozonto.
But the Republic's funds ran tight.
Grata apatiki,
now we must analyze the communication device, which is called the heirloom
instead of trapped
spy. It will take time, but we will arrest her and learn much about her contacts too. Thanks. Let's go do this mercy real quick. Sell some stuff here shortly. Why not? But a sergeant offered me money. So, gots to do that.
You got that medicine?
Sure do.
Nurse says one of the boys has gone into shock. He won't last much longer.
Well, I hope that's all of it. It passed through quite a few hands since last night.
Good work. I'll call the medical bay. Get them to pick it up ASAP. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
So...
you're gonna pay me for that?
Oh, don't worry. Command knows how important this medicine is. Here you go. You don't know how dangerous it was. Even stepping out your front door could be deadly on Ord Mantell these days. Good work.
Thanks.
And thanks again.
Now we gotta go find Rekkies. Rekkies. Safe house. Slowly but surely, we are making it along the way. Look at all this stuff. Quite the map. Can't wait till I can fast travel or, you know, zoom around on a speeder bike or something. Ugh. Oh, this is like money stuff.
You're certainly not a resident here, and you're no separatist. You must be that hotshot freighter Captain Vidu described over the holo. These poor, starving ladies and I are very grateful for the supplies you've brought. If I wasn't so exhausted, I'd
starving
throw you a party.
Ladies?
What are all these women doing here?
Their husbands died defending Talaran against the Separatists. Poor things. Now, I look after them.
I bet you do.
Vidu said you're seeking information on a particular Separatist named Skavak. The only place to find personnel data like that is at Manet Point. I used to acquire quality goods at a discount on Manet Point. I discovered all manner of shortcuts through the island's warehouses. I kept detailed schematics of every maintenance passage and tunnel there.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I had to abandon those schematics when I fled Manet Point.
Then they're no good to me.
Lost schematics aren't exactly helpful, pal.
I never said they were lost. I'm sure they're right where I left them. My schematics are still in my former home. However, I short-circuited the building's door and sealed it shut when I left. The only way to reopen the door is by disrupting Manet Point's power relays. Once you gain entry, you'll find my schematics cleverly disguised as an extraordinarily tedious treatise on bird watching. Don't worry. I'll teach you the code I use to conceal my schematics. You won't die of boredom reading about rare waterfowl.
Okay.
Now pay attention and listen carefully, because you really don't want to hear this twice. And replace every mention of the Mantellian Flutterplume with the number 3. Did you get all that?
More or less.
I nodded off once or twice there. You weren't kidding about the boredom.
Imagine how dull it was to write the blasted thing. Once you read my schematics, the way into the Separatist computer station will become clear. Unfortunately, that only solves half your problems. The Separatists encrypt all their files. You'll need special equipment to decipher their data. That's Vidu's area of expertise, not mine.
Of course.
I'll take those supplies now, if you don't mind. These poor ladies could use some cheering up.
Have fun.
This party is all yours.
Indeed it is. Life here may be perilous, but it has its benefits. Be a sport and kill some Separatists on your way out of here. Goodbye, Captain.
Alright, Vidu. Back to you. Expecting me to drop from above, were ya? That's where I need to go. I need to go sell some stuff before I get too full. Okay. Actually, let's go ahead and knock this out.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you?
Okay. That's all. Thank you.
Appreciate your business.
Must be the freighter Captain Vidu's expecting. It's a pleasure to meet you in person. I'm Cyrena.
It is.
What's a knockout like you doing in this dump?
I'm here to enhance the aesthetics of Vidu's surroundings. He enjoys looking at pretty things while he works. I heard about what happened to Skovic. Can't say I'm surprised. I told Vidu not to trust that scoundrel. Vidu's putting on a brave face for me, but I can tell he's terrified. Is it bad? Should I be worried?
Leave everything to me, sweetheart.
It's comforting to know a confident man like you is taking care of things. I feel safer already. I suppose I shouldn't keep you any longer. Vidu might get the wrong idea about us.
Or the right idea.
If he's gonna suspect anyway.
I can see you're going to be trouble.
Oh, you know
we'll have to continue this discussion later.
I bet we
farewell, Captain.
Farewell. Yeah, baby. I'm the captain. I'm about to get some... I'm about to captain it up. Girl.
Like already, Captain. Yeah. Help me and Corso finish this robe of steak. Don't let this fine cut of meat go to waste.
Boss, quit acting like it's your last meal. Rogan the Butcher isn't gonna kill you.
Stinking right he won't.
I won't blow this, trust me.
Until I've recovered those stolen blasters, I'll eat and drink like there's no tomorrow. Nice work in Talaran. We're getting somewhere in this hunt for Skavik. Ricky told me he gave you a way into the Separatist hideout. Said something about a secret entrance?
I always wondered how Ricky could steal so much from Manet Point and not get caught.
Getting into Manet Point will be extra tricky. For one thing, you have to swim there.
When the Separatists invaded, they blew up the only bridge leading onto the island. Turned it into their private resort.
You'll be walking into the Ranker's Den, Captain.
Sounds like a great time.
I'll do it blindfolded, just for fun.
Don't get cocky. That place is crawling with people who'd like to blast that grin off your face. If you download the Separatist computer files onto this datapad and bring it back here, we'll handle the rest.
I'd rather go with you, Captain. My Viroblade's pretty good for chopping Separatists off at the knees. I call it Huey.
Forget about the Separatist, Corso. I want that slicer kit here before the Captain comes back.
I'm on it, boss. Good luck at Manet Point, Captain.
Last thing I need is Corso turning one-man army out there. Kid'll just get himself killed for nothing.
Probably.
Separatists wiped out his family a couple of years ago. Corso took it personal.
I bet he cries himself to sleep every night.
I wouldn't say that to his face if I were you. For a lighthearted guy, Corso takes his family very seriously.
Vidu, there's someone named Rogan calling on the Holo. He sounds upset.
Oh, that's all I need. Stall him for me, sweetheart. Remember the plan. Disrupt Manet Point's power relays, get inside Reiki's old home, and use those schematics to enter the Separatist base.
Right.
When you're in, slice into the Separatist computer and download everything onto my datapad. Good luck.